And I'm guessing you're a dancer?
Yes, I am a dancer.
And Marina, how old are you?
I'm 21.
Okay, why have you decided to come on the show this year?
When I moved to LA, I wanted my dreams will come true and to be seen on this show. And you, those people who can realize it.
I get it. And what's the ultimate dream, Marina?
I want to perform. I want to become an artist.
Okay, well, the stage is yours.
I'm so excited. I love dancing.
Gabrielle, what do you think?
That was amazing.
Thank you.
It was so strong. It was so precise. It was so good.
Howie, the contortions were great, but graceful and scary and icky and wonderful. You are a true artist.
Thank you.
You stood up and delivered.
Julianne?
I love it. Like, you stood out. It was strong and powerful, but graceful and elegant.
And you have made yourself known on America's Got Talent.
Thank you so, so much.
Have you ever seen The Exorcist, the director's cut?
No.
Linda Blair's a very good friend of mine. And she was in The Exorcist, and the director's cut is like one of the craziest things I've ever seen. That was crazier. But fantastic, Marina.
Thank you.
Okay, we have to vote. Howie?
Yes.
Thank you.
That's a yes for me too.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, it's a yes, girl.
Marina, you have 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.